Hi guys, how are you going? Alright, so, I was thinking, you know, everyone always wants their hair curly or something, because you can see how straight my hair is. But sometimes I don't want it necessarily curly. So, I have a crimper, but they're the little tiny crimps, and I didn't want that, so I thought, I want a wave. So I did this look. It's so easy, and all you need is your straightener and some hairspray and glue. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna section it just into two bits just to make it easier. Alrighty. So I've just sectioned it in half like that. Should have done this side, huh? Just clip that out of the way. Now I'm just going to section that again. So it's just kind of in the bottom half. Pin that. Alright, so now what we're going to do is I'm just going to like give it a really quick like light spray of hairspray. Okay, so we're going to get a straightener. Now you can create like little tiny waves, and then you can create larger waves like this. So we're just going to get a straightener. Just do it really slowly. Actually, because my hair's really long, so I can look at it when it goes down. And there you go. Where is it? Look at that wave. Pretty nice, huh? Alright, so we're just gonna keep doing that. So I just kind of do it the same way every time, like I start off the same. It doesn't matter if the wave doesn't end up exactly like in the same spot. It doesn't really matter. But I tried to do it on the bottom. I just wanted it to have a bigger kind of wave in it, like that. Just give it. Now if you wanted, you could put like some sleeking serum kind of thing in there, like to keep it all together if you wanted, but I think hairspray is enough. Alright, so we've got this top section that we have. I'm just gonna part that. So if you had really short hair, this would look really nice in your hair. I'm actually kind of considering getting my hair cut short. I'm not quite sure. I'm a little scared. I've never had really short hair. I want to get it cut really short. I think I suit really, really short hair. But, I mean, my hair's like all the way down here. Somewhere down there anyway. So if you do them more kind of the same, it will look really sleek. But if you do some like the opposite way, and that it look really natural and I think it look really pretty. You can go in there and add some height or something, or you can bring it all back, depending on what you'd be like. Alright guys, so I hope you like this look. I think it's really nice. So you can make it, it's really versatile, I think, because if you kind of make it a little bit more slick and do the waves the same all the way through, you can make a really classic kind of 1940s, 50s kind of like wave going on. And then, you know, if you do it kind of a bit everywhere, then like to make them not all the same and everything, you can make them like really beachy and casual, and it can be incorporated into an updo, downdo. So I think they're really versatile, and it's a great thing to know how to do. So I hope you guys like it. So see you on the flip side. Bye.